When he gave me my diagnosis of BPDCN, my worst fears were coming true. I had my diagnosis in hand. I was in shock. I didn't know what BPDCN was.